In this video, I will show you how to create a water loading effect inside text. Let's first write a text inside h1 tag with a data attribute. Decorate the text and create stroke using text stroke property of CSS. Inside before pseudo element, call the data attribute in the content and decorate it. Create a keyframes animation where I clip mask the text using clip path. Using a clip path maker, I need to draw a series of wave shapes which will gradually go upward. Finally, add the animation on before pseudo element. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.